And then once you've pulled it off, you can stick it down on top of your battery pack. Now you'll notice when I'm sticking my motor down on top of my battery pack, I stick it out so that this plastic weight is out to the side. And that means it can spin, you see, and make your whole robot jump up and down and vibrate. But if we put it on like this, it would hit off the battery pack. See? So that's why you want to make sure it's sticking out.